Hello, good morning. Okay, the dog resort again. So today we have a couple dog who signed up for the water program, the pool program. Jules is a daycare and he signed up for that program. They pass all the requirements, who include a safety training session with given by my son only. And soon the dog passed that session and is approved. He can come to the session. Today is Jules, and Jules like to jump, and we have my dog with him to give him some company and not to overwhelm him, because sometimes my dog can overwhelm. So today is a kind of a private session. So we have Azalea with my dog who doesn't jump, so that is good for Jules. He feels completely comfortable. So we start by the game. Jules, so the game today is to pick up all these balls. We have a couple balls in a water. Jules, are you going to go? And we have the swimmer. So she swims, she goes to get her ball, and he tries to get it. And the game, well, voilà, I got it first. That is the game. Azalea is a good dog. I mean, she will never fight for a ball. So, and she can get another one. Go get another one. Get your ball up there. Here's some ball for you. So that is a game. Come on. Get that ball. That is a game. Okay, so we do it again. So I will take the ball again. And now he's sitting. So we are going to... Okay, who's going to get the ball? Jules, you get the ball? Let's get the ball. Let's go. Come on, hard. And Jules get the ball again. Azalea, what are you doing? So that is the game. Oh, poor Zaza. Of course, nobody is a loser in our club. So take a ball. Yeah, find a ball. She wants the ball. Come on. We have no loser in our club. So we are going to take this time. We are going to take two balls. And I'm going to give it to the one who does not cheat. Okay, you ready? Come on. Azalea, come on, move, Azalea, move. Azalea, move, you can do it. Go there, yay! Okay. Well, that is our session, one of our sessions we offer. One-on-one, but we have a different session that I'm going to film later. But today is Jules, our daycare, who signed up for the thing. So the minimum we do about 15 minutes. Then it's enough for the dogs because they jump constantly. So here again, our program. Catch the ball. You want to catch a ball again? But it's her ball. Give me the ball. Yay! Yay! Here he catch the ball. Yes, that was a good catch. Voilà, swimming program. Good girl. And there's another game is to... Yeah, voilà! No loser our club. Everybody get to play.